pretty good now that it's over with. I mean, it's a tough stretch, definitely. I've been on worse, but it's still April, and when you have these stretches in April, it's a lot better than having them in August, September. So there's plenty of time to make up for, you know, what we did in the stretch, but we still kept a lot of confidence. You know, our motto was kind of, you know, you have to keep continuing to act like a first-place team. You know, you can't waver just because a couple games didn't go our way. You know, we got walked off 3 times on a road trip. That's not going to happen all the time, so keep your confidence level up and keep playing.
Yeah, I don't think anybody was panicking too hard about it. I mean, obviously things weren't going our way for a while there, and it'll catch up to you. You know, three game losing streak turns into 8, and all of a sudden, you know, you're knocking on that door to get the first win. But that was a big win for us.
Well, you're trying to find a way to win a game. It's been 9 days or whatever, and you know, Fernando can have traffic at times. You know, he's actually been throwing it over pretty well. That hasn't been the issue. But then we get the couple of walks today, and then we got to navigate. And, you know, thankfully, somehow we got those 3 outs, and then we could shake hands. It's been a while.